Cerberus, home education and gentle mentor, to fight against corruption on 18 November 2019, where more than thousands of Serbians participated in this agitation from the every part of the country, from different state and city. Serbians are in movement at Jantar Mantar to fight against corruption. That huge corruption in the insurance industry has caused part of government revenue, which is in a tune of 2 lakh crore. In this petition, this is the total fraud revenue, which is half of the amount of the government of India expenses of a year. So please sign the petition and advise the government to recover that fraud revenue of 2 lakh crore and total fraud of the amount it is particularly of the painting is 6 lakh crore is the India. Mr. R. Santosh from Kerala had participated in the movement hosted on 18th of November at Jantar Mantar. Thank you for watching the video. Please sign the petition and help the country to recover the fraud revenue.